Yes, go on. You again. Indeed. Our friend freed me. Well, I basically told them how to do it. You got a plan? We have another friend here. I wouldn't call them a friend. But I suppose we are in deep this time, huh? Huh? Okay. And guard against flying now. Two health, one health. You require bones, you require bones, and you require blood. Two health. You do one damage. Okay. Total misplay. I'm sorry! Lacking the moans. But if I do this, the squirrel. Yeah. Back in the game. No, four, only three. You've been stopped along the way by a trapper looking to liquidate his pelts. There's something uncanny about his appearance, but you're quickly distracted by his wares. Care to look at my pelts? Take a pelt free of charge. See the quality? Please consider me pelts. Thanks for your business. The man assured you of the value of the pelts, but they appear to be useless in a fight. But he mentioned that the trader further down the path would reward you for them. So strange. Why can't I remember his name? I believe I lost something of my memory in the flash. Look, there's a third talking card somewhere around here. Personally, I hate the guy. Biggest killjoy ever. But he's the only one of us with a plan to get the things back to normal. Oh fuck. I accidentally hit the bell. You must make a different kind of choice now. Choose not a specific piece, but decide the cost that you wish to pay. A random card with a cost of one. What were you expecting? You can take more than three items and you have. You can't take more than three items and you have three. Perhaps you'll accept this gift from my friend. The prudent pack rat never doubt the utility of a well stocked pack. My boss battles are high stakes test of your aptitude. With one flame, you either overcome them or die. Fear not. I will let you keep the smoke. The instant clanging reverberated between your ears. The path ahead was blocked by a grotesque figure. The prosecutor. Okay, back to this shit. One health. He's doing the prospector again. The easy boss. The mule's key. Keep me alive. You don't think it would be that easy. There's gold in them cards. Gold I've struck. My brain. Well, I have plenty of bones. Oh god, back to the prospector. Prospector boss again. Okay. I neglect to mention overkill damage. Excess damage is not wasted. It carries over the card behind the mangled corpse of its victim. Lucky for you. Here's gold them cards. Summon anything. Dynamite, that's my mule. Pretty sure I got it plenty for this. What? Why'd you move? Salutations. Well, I'm gonna light your candles once more. I won't be killing you quite yet. Fucking finally, at least got past that thing. You're the fur. First in a while to overcome a boss. As a reward, you are granted an opportunity to select a rare card. Choose carefully. A filthy feral hog, it becomes incensed when its chimes are struck. Strange larva. An uninspiring geck. Perhaps you can find some use for it. This one doesn't have cost, which is the main reason why I would like it. With the sound of prospector's pickaxe still ringing in your ears, you carry it onward. The rank smell of rot and mold permeated the humid air. Every step forward was answered by some nearby slip or slither. You tread cautiously into the wetlands. I want to check around the room again. Kingfisher. Warden. Spawns a rabbit when it is played. Adder. Can't sacrifice the warden, but it'll spawn rabbits. It was the traitor that the old trapper had mentioned. Her appearance was unsettling, but you were mollified by her offerings. Examine these pelts of yours. Let's start with the hair pelts. Here's what I can offer. I can trade you any of these. Take your time. Oh, I get two. Kind of like the mantis. and double five, because I have nothing. How do I make this go faster? Oh, I'm back in Prospector Land. Fuck. Yeah. Keep it moving. Squirrel, sparrow, beaver, rattler. Oh fuck, I should have kept some of those. Oh, you built a dam. Okay. Okay, getting through this way is a little easier. You gather yourself and continue onwards. The woodlands. You black mouth of a cave. A strange beast lurk within. Pass one of my charms and I will be yours. Three creatures will be drawn from a deck. They will decide your success or failure. But first you will choose a trial. Trial of wisdom. At least three sigils among them to pass. Trial of health. Draw a combo. Six health to combine. Trial of kin. Must be kin to pass. Trust sigils. Zero from the bell tendril. One the stink bug. Zero from the stoat. Failure. Now shrooms. Shrooms. You squinted to see a figure through the thick clouds of spores. The Myocallis? Performing experiments from far. We are not welcome elsewhere. We will experiment on your flock, yes. We will need two of the same creatures. One for each of us. Oh dear, you don't. You have no duplicate cards. Take one of ours. We will use it next time. Bullfrog. Confused. Fuck. Guess I'm playing a squirrel. That? Did they dive underwater, I guess? Yeah.